Prostitutes make their living in the area opposite King's Cross and St Pancras stations, a depressing one of peeling paint and crumbling buildings. No one will move their families in there, say the council, and so starts a vicious circle of deprivation and decay, and one which Camden Council hopes their £9 million investment will break. Six blocks of flats on a Hillview estate will be knocked down as part of the scheme. Only five families live in them. The rest are used as short-term housing. It's long been recognised they've reached the end of their useful life. Another 100 flats fronting Cromer Street will be completely renovated. Flats opposite already show what can be done. Camden Council is putting a quarter of its entire housing budget into the scheme. They say it's that important.
Well, we hope to get the resurgence of the housing stock in this particular area and also to stop it drifting slowly into a red light district.
If you don't spend that money, what will happen to this area?
Well, these buildings here will fall down. They've been here since 1890, and the experts say that the balconies are going to slowly tumble down.
But some of the places you're talking about modernising were only built 20, 30 years ago. Why should they need money spending on them so soon?
A little bit longer than that. They were built straight after the Second World War. And like many council housing estates all over the country, they've not had an adequate amount spent on them in terms of repairs and maintenance. They've not got central heating. And what we're trying to do is to provide those sort of basic amenities for our tenants.
In all, a quarter of a square mile is now being promised a complete facelift. New and improved council housing, trees, pedestrian areas and play areas for children. Just up the road, council blocks at Faxman Court and Birkenhead Street will also be done up. The council says the scheme can wait no longer. The government still has to give them permission to spend all the money needed, but they say if they don't act now, the area could be doomed forever. Barbara Long in King's Cross for Thames News.